Hey babe, we're out of coffee. We're out of milk. We're out of beer. What are you doing with the money? We're out of coffee. You getting stronger over there? I need my coffee every morning. I'm from Long Island.
Listen, I know where you're from. Bukhari's in jail, but his men are still out there.
Who cares about Bukhari? Who the hell is that? Does that have to do with my life? I don't think so. If I'm fat by 30, then I'm not having
you're fat now.
Shut up!
Do you want a little boy? I need more than this! Look at me. I'm done with you. I'm from Long Island.
Karen!
I can't take this shit anymore!
Karen, people are dying. I don't need this!
Can you prove it to me now? Who rejects me from sex? Nobody rejects me from sex.
I got work to do, all right?
What is going on? You don't want this? I dressed up for you.
I don't have time for this. And you look like a mermaid.
But you found me in Long Island, surrounded by ocean. Where's the coffee? The coffee? You met me there. I want it now.
Work consumes this guy. I can't even take it. I can't take it. It's me or work, and it's obviously work because I don't want to be consumed in this shit.
Not now, Tungsten.
Do we have time for a quickie?
You really want to go again?
Absolutely. I want to definitely go again.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, listen, if I pass out during climax this time, just keep going.
Okay, yeah. So,
Quebec City!
Oh, I really should go. Tungsten is going to kill me.
Oh, you're really going to leave me right now?
I don't want to.
Oh, God.
I have to, though. You know how much I love you, right?
I know. Show me. Show me how much you love me.
All right, real quick.
All right, it's always quick, so I'm used to that. Wait, just...
Banana peel!
Go, you don't want to keep him waiting anymore. Mm. Protect our city, or town.
City?
Really?
Yeah, we're a city now.
Oh.
I know, right?
Congratulations.
My true love, the one I should have married. The reason I kept remarrying. Chase that feeling, get that fulfillment. What I never had with her. I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Marry the shit out of you. I'm gonna marry the shit out of you.
Sorry I didn't have time to get you morning coffee.
It's okay.
You smell like morning sex.
Yeah.
Just put the dog down. So there's a lot of emotions at play.
That's a damn good dog. Sorry, Steele.
You know, I still don't know why you don't settle down. It's a good life. You know, you come home to one of the same women every night. Mm. You tuck in the kids, you read them a story.
Yeah.
Thinking to yourself, I wonder if I missed their birthday again.
It does sound all right the way you put it.
You know, some days I think I feel like the luckiest man in the world.
Hey, is that an F-16?
What's a hornet doing in this neighborhood?
I don't know.
God.
It's like things you do and things you don't do, Steele. Polcari crossed the line. I know we arrested him, but...
Whatever politician signed off on authorizing that F-16, I am not going to vote for in any election, I don't care how small.
Listen, just collect yourself. We'll go down to the station. We'll file a report.
Oh, I need a song. I need a song.
I gotta take this. What do you mean they got my jet ski with a fighter jet? No, the jet ski's fine. No!
We're gonna find out who did this.
Sometimes. Tungsten Steele, thanks for coming out here to meet me. I heard about your losses and I'm sorry for what happened, okay? But you know what's gonna happen next. You guys are in too deep.
What do you know about loss? Look us both in the eye and tell us what you know.
You don't know shit about loss!
That's a dollar in the swear jar! Still owe me money. Look, guys, I'm sorry, all right? But I need your badges.
You're taking our badges? Says who?
Look, it's over my head, gentlemen, all right? I need your badges.
Forget this.
disrespectful!
I stood on the pier for a while after they left. I looked over the city. Pokhari City. For Tungsten and Steel, it's over. Two words, three vowels, four consonants, seven letters. It's over. The phrase could either cut you to the core and leave you to bleed out in ungodly pain, or it could set you free and relieve your burden. The choice? Well, the choice was theirs.
Asking you to get me out. Besides, I don't work for you.
You do now.
In the arms of the angel, fly.
The fuck are you looking at?
The bridge.
Oh.
How do you make a bridge?
I don't know.
What do you mean to make bridges?
Throw me a gun.
Jesus Christ.
Safety, Pokhari. Safety.
Do you need a ride home, Mr.
That would be great. I don't know where my car is.
Okay, great. Figured.
What is this?
It's the roof of my house.
You do now.
Cut.